All you do is you lay some tent pegs across two logs, and there you have it. You have a grill. You know, use this, it saves you carrying like one of those massive grills or a stove. I've seen quite a lot of stoves in bug out bags, but you don't need that. All you need is some tent pegs and two bloody logs, and you have a perfectly good grill. Grill some meat on it, boil up some water. Simple. That's all it takes.